Thank you. All right, everyone, Shabbat Shalom from Eilat Israel. My last full day here. We'll leave sometime tomorrow evening. Enjoy at least a half a day here before heading back to the United States. It was a great gospel outreach out here in the land of Israel. great success. Thank you all for praying for us. And I just wanted to give you a view of the Red Sea, the biblical Red Sea, the mountains of Edom in the background. You're looking at Jordan over there. And we are in biblical Eilat. In the Bible times, it was called Eloth. 1 Kings 9:26, E-L-O-T-H in the Bible. And you are looking at the spot, the biblical Red Sea. So I want to say Shabbat Shalom to all of you from the Holy Land, from the land of Israel, the southern tip of the state, Eilat. And we'll be talking to you all soon. God bless. Shabbat Shalom.